Welcome to Kennedy Now, a look at the progress of change at America's premier spaceport. Workers and heavy equipment continue to remake Kennedy's Launch Complex 39B. A large crane fitted with a claw pulled apart the old flame deflector to make way for a new design that'll be built in its place in 2015. Designs for the new version that'll direct fire and exhaust away from launching rockets underwent extensive evaluations using a supercomputer at NASA's Ames Research Center in California. The system was tested for the Space Launch System rocket and a host of other potential boosters. The entire flame trench will be overhauled during the modernization of one of Kennedy's iconic launch pads. Spacecraft being considered for future missions also took major steps in development. The Boeing company showed a possible path to future spaceflight when it unveiled a full-scale model of the CST-100. The company is developing the design in partnership with NASA's Commercial Crew Program based at Kennedy. Astronauts climbed inside the model to evaluate its design and suggest improvements. Recently, astronauts have been working with models and simulators of potential spacecraft to suggest refinements and confirm designs as part of the CCP partnerships. Kennedy engineers and managers continue to stretch their skills into other specialties through the Rocket University program. Teams successfully recovered a 5-pound instrument package they had released from a balloon flying at 65,000 feet. The team was able to precisely predict where the parachute-equipped instrument set would land and were able to pull the package from the ocean within moments of its landing. The successful experiment is expected to clear the way for larger experiments and instruments to fly on high-altitude balloons to study conditions in the atmosphere near space. This has been Kennedy Now.